this is the gospel of African unity. What is African unity? We have heard several times that Africa must unite. We have heard several times of African unity. We have heard it from all corners of the world. Africa unite, the song of the wisest Africans. We have heard of Pan-Africanism. We have heard that Africa must unite to make progress. We have heard that Africa cannot make progress without unity. But still, we have not been told is what African unity is. Is it a principle to follow? Is it guaranteed to work? Has it been tested and trusted? What exactly is African unity? We want to know what African unity is and what African unity is not. We want to know who are the ones to unify Africa. We want to know how strong we shall be when we unite. We need knowledge and understanding of African unity. We need knowledge and understanding of any matter to be able to accept it. So also shall we have to know and understand what African unity is, so we all can say Africa unites. Now the answer. First of all, Africans are all people of African descent anywhere in the world. All people of African descent, whether they live in North or South America, the Caribbean, or in any part of the world, are Africans and belong to the African nation. Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, Class Struggle in Africa, published 1970. Unity means becoming one. Unity is the agreement to work together as one. Unity means marriage. Unity means cooperation. Unity means harmony. And quantitatively, unity means progress. Therefore, African unity is Africans becoming one people. From being Zulu, Igbo, Berber, Somali to becoming one as Africans. African unity is the global cooperation of all Africans. African unity is Africans coming together in conferences to decide how Africa should be, how Africa should not be. African unity is Africans agreeing to work together, toward African progress. African unity is the roundtable for the discussion of African affairs for the interest of Africans. African unity is the maturity of we Africans to handle our issues ourselves, resolve our differences as a family, and get the way forward and move forward only towards progress. African unity means Africans working together with one heart, one mind, one vision, with one agenda, leadership, purpose, one value system, one destiny, one aim. African unity means Africans coming together, settling our differences to work together toward African progress. African unity means accepting all Africans as one family, to protect each other, to live as one. African unity means Africa becoming one. One country, one nation, one government, one love. African unity is not social injustice. It is not taking what belongs to you and giving it to me. It is not taking what belongs to Ethiopia and giving it to Libya. It is giving to you what belongs to you and to me what belongs to me. African unity is making sure every African gets what belongs to him or her as a person, family, or community, or tribe. Because true unity is built on love, wisdom, truth, justice, and equity. And so also is African unity. African unity is against internal domination. It is against ethnic favoritism. It is against injustice in whatever form. It is upheld by the foundational pillars of justice. African unity is the opposite of colonization, whereby African affairs are decided in foreign nations, by foreign nations, for the interest of foreign nations. African unity is Africa for Africans, as written by William Blyden, Marcus Garvey, Kwame Nkrumah, Sankara, Kwame Gaddafi. African unity is driven by love, guided by wisdom, built on truth, achieved by courage. African unity will give us the massive voice to drown out our oppositions. African unity will give us one government powerful on earth than all our current governments put together. African unity will end the wars in Africa. It will usher in an era of African peace, which will lead to a new golden era of African prosperity. African unity will lead to a global African cooperation, global African progress, global African defense, peace among the ethnicities and tribes of Africa, right down to every family in Africa. It is the cooperation between African leaders and people. It is the cooperation of all Africans anywhere in the world. African unity will give us one powerful currency instead of the many weak and the colonial currencies that are doing us no good. It will give us one powerful army that can defend and protect Africa. It will give us the global largest market in few years to come. African unity is the mindset that Africans should develop, the wealth of Africa for Africans. With this new African attitude, the opportunity to build African technology again and other endless opportunities are ours when we unite. Unity is a principle. Oh, behold how good and how pleasant it is for brothers to dwell together in unity, says the sacred songs. So powerful is the light of unity that it can illuminate the whole earth, says Baha'i Lulai. United we stand, divided we fall. In unity there is strength. We can move mountains when we are united and enjoy life. Without unity, we are victims. Stay united, says Bill Bali. If you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, go together, says the African proverb. The reason Africa is not ahead in world affairs today, do you know? Why no African nation is powerful? Why Africans can be treated anyway? Why no matter how far any African nation goes, you see it going back so fast again? They are all because we have not yet united. Because no African state can rise alone, no matter who is the leader. Since unity is the first requirement for defeating colonization, says Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. African unity is the only path back to African progress. African unity is a responsibility to be achieved by you together with all Africans. A mighty lever to lift all Africans up together once again, permanently. Therefore, all Africans all over the world, all African states, ethnicities and tribes, leaders and people all come together as one, and Africa shall rise to the top again.